What's up everybody? Safety is number one priority. And for this experiment we're gonna need a cup of water, some kind of bowl to throw up the water because we're gonna make a hole with a knife. We're gonna need a very small hole. And then you're gonna need a plastic tube like PVC pipe. I got the pump over here, or you can use a plastic pan or whatever. And towel or the floor will work better. And this experiment will be about static electricity. So let's get to it. So we're gonna make a small hole with the knife. Alright, we're gonna get that static electricity on our pipe, plastic pipe. Then lift it up and see what happens. You see how it bends? You see how it bends a lot. Pretty crazy, huh? I'm not even touching it. The closer you get, the more it bends. Start on the other side. Same thing, you see? Pretty crazy, huh? That's pretty much it. Let me know what you think in comments below and check out my next experiment.